baseline and indeed substantially better than the program's fiscal target of a primary deficit of 0.25% of GDP for 2015.